greetings and salutations, my beautiful beings of light. Angelic hugs for you all. There are times that you just need to realize that the angelic realm offer hugs. Every one of you needs at least 8 hugs a day. There are many of you that don't even receive one. Why not change that for your own mental health? And if you are one of those that is lacking hugs, then hug yourselves and invite in your angels to hug you as well. You are very deserving of love, and it is the moment in now to accept love. You are lovable, my beautiful beings of grace, you are lovable. Besides hugs, the world is in need of tolerance, peace, and calm, my beloveds. There is much change going on, and this will be the norm for a number of years to come. Send the world your prayers for whatever is for the highest good of all, within and without the planet Earth, down to the very tiniest particles and bits of matter and dark matter and no matter. Send out your beautiful pink love energy to all within the Earth plane. My divine beings of light, praise for whatever is for the highest good of all, and pink love energy can be sent without violating any free will choice. Many are awakening and finding themselves panicked due to the amount of violence, unrest, and chaos surrounding them. This environment is nothing like the celestial realms that they are beginning to remember. There is no violence or upheaval within the celestial realms. This celestial realms is a place of peace, calm, love and learning. One is always evolving, expanding, and growing into higher and higher essences. My beloveds, if you are finding yourselves overwhelmed, work to raise your vibration. Here is a little exercise that will help you center and balance. Place both of your hands on your solar plexus and close your eyes for a moment. Tell your angels that you are feeling overwhelmed and ask your angels to raise your vibrations. In your imagination, see or sense yourself riding on a very safe and secure upward escalator. This escalator is never ending. You notice that there are landings on each floor where you can get off, when you are ready. Each level of escalator steps has a different color that is soothing and nurturing to you. You are the one that decides which floor to get off on. When you are ready, simply step off. Feel or sense the color of this landing and how that color makes you feel. Allow yourselves to take 3 deep breaths while you ground and center yourselves before opening your eyes and returning to your day. When you raise your vibrations, my beloveds, you are also assisting all those around you to have the opportunity to raise their vibrations as well. It works exponentially. By raising your vibrations, you are allowing yourselves the opportunity to connect into your higher resources, providing more guidance. Allow this messenger to take you on a mediation journey to practice raising your vibrations. Sit in a chair or lie down, whichever is your preference. It's time to be comfortable and undisturbed for a while as you journey within yourself through meditation. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths in and out. Visualize with each in-breath, you are breathing in love and renewal. Each out-breath, you are breathing out pain, fear, frustrations, and doubts. With the last out-breath, feel your body relaxing. Allow and give yourself permission to feel the calm, peace, and serenity of this safe place. My beloveds, ask your ego self to perch on your left shoulder. Instruct your ego self that it is only to be an observer on this journey, it is not to participate. Through prayer to the Creator, please ask the Creator to share with you a translucent golden shield of light. Visualize it all around you, forming a bubble from head to toe, protecting you from all outside influences and giving you warmth, radiance, light, and power. Negatives will simply bounce harmlessly off your shield of protective light. My beloveds, the Creator has responded to your prayer. Your protective bubble has been supplied. The energies for this bubble will continue to flow from the Creator, cycling back down through you again, and back to the Creator in a continuous circular loop while you are in meditation. You are now divinely protected at this moment, and nothing can even communicate with you that is not for your highest good, without your permission. Breathe in deeply, my beautiful beings of light, and sense the lighter, relaxed feelings of being divinely protected and guided into this meditation. Breathe in deeply and know that you are breathing to the pulse of the Creator. Breathe in deeply, allowing, seeing, and sensing within your spiritual imagination your guardian angels and invited spirit guides as they join you now. The angels take your spiritual etheric essence hands and guide you out of your physical body. The angels then direct you into your etheric spiritual heart chakra. An angel is staying with your physical essence until you return from your meditation journey. My beloveds, you are visualizing, seeing, feeling and sensing this within your imagination. Your guardian angels, spirit guides and special invited guests are with you now, within your spiritual heart chakra. Your angels and guides are helping you locate the golden door that says to my highest guidance within. In your imagination you have located the golden door and now you turn the etheric spiritual doorknob, opening the door as you cross over the threshold knowing that you are on a spiritual growth adventure. You find yourself in a white marble corridor. Your angels quickly usher you to where the escalators are. You look around and didn't even know this portion existed. Your angel smiling explained that you weren't ready for that information until just now. You smile and can certainly appreciate that. You accept that you have thought of yourself for so long as a human that it is hard to understand that you truly are so much more. That realization is finally dawning on you. You accept that you are a spiritual being having a human experience and not the human having a spiritual experience. Your angels are smiling that you are connecting the dots. It is amazing to look up at the unending upward escalators. Your angels assure you that you will be going up forever. Please do notice that each flight of the escalator steps and landing has a different color and each appears more soothing than the last. Your angels hand you a meter that detects your current vibrational level and it looks rather like a thermometer. There is a big red X where you are now. They next ask you to step onto the safe and secure escalator and begin your ride. They ask you to watch the meter as you go up so that you can gauge the increase in vibration. Of course the meter is never ending, so it is rather large. Up, up, up you go and through several landings. You notice that you feel lighter, calmer, and more energized with each level of the escalator. The meter is still rising. You decide to get off on the next landing. You do and notice that for the moment this level feels just right. The red X now changes to this landing. The angels relay that any time you are feeling lower than this landing vibrationally to come back to this escalator bank adventure and go up again. Your angels have indicated that it is time to return. You thank them for their help and before you can blink an eye you instantly find yourself back in the white marble corridor. You catch a glimpse of your glowing essence smiling in the mirror satisfied that you have raised your vibrations higher today. Your angels lead you back across the threshold of the golden door within, back into your spiritual heart chakra and then they assist the return of your spiritual essence back into your physical form. Take a deep breath to help you reorient as you wiggle your fingers and toes. When you are ready, open your eyes. Go about your day remembering that your inner higher wisdom and angelic support staff are always at your service working with you to help you reach your highest most appropriate potential. Listen for those first thoughts that pop into your awareness and know without a shadow of a doubt that you are receiving daily spiritual guidance. Beloveds, you are blessed beyond words and loved beyond measure. More than any earth plane language can ever express. I am Archangel Michael, the Creator's messenger of love, joy, wisdom, light, peace, and grace.